So then I says, fine, I'll pay you back for all of it. With interest.
Nice one. You must have had them quaking in their heels.
I mean, I wasn't really gonna do it. I just wanted to make them feel better.
You aiming to send a message? If so, we best do it now while we still got time. And no, Ellie, that offer does not extend to you broadcasting another of your crude jokes.
Hey, that's a real planet, and no one's seen it in a long time.
Damn it, Ellie, I don't have time for your shenanigans. Anyway, like I was saying, you aiming to send a message, you better be quick. Me? No, but our relaying capabilities? That's on the final countdown. We're going offline in 3, 2... 1.5... No. Wait, I've lost track of my weeks. Maybe it was 36 or... sometime dire soon. Our primary relay station soon to be occluded by a gas giant. Happens every 40 years or thereabouts. The event's forecasted to last for months, during which we'll lose signal to the station.
That signal's part of how Groundbreaker stays autonomous and independent. Much as I'd love to hear fewer corporate jingles, this would be bad.
We've got backup auxiliary relays, but the one currently in orbital range went offline some months ago. We can't spare people for routine maintenance. Yeah, I'm working on it. I finally got the chief to approve the budget for a diagnostic expedition. But allocating the personnel loss for sending a technical team to the relay station keeps getting denied by Junlei. The chief. I should say no, but why not? Maybe you can figure out why it's offline. I'll send you with an equipment manual. Hopefully we'll get lucky, or I'll get my approval in time.
Hope you don't mind if I borrow that manual when you're done with it, Captain. I could do with some leisure reading.
Oh, and I'll need you to retrieve a copy of the relay's backup data. I gotta forward any messages from Earth stored in the memory. Better late than never, eh? The relay stations orbit the edge of the Halcyon system, so they tend to receive the majority of any transmissions from Earth. I'm sure the station's got a stack of junk messages just waiting for me to sort through.
Near maple syrup. It's near this complete. Crew members Ellie and Max are engaged in a heated discussion in the kitchen.
It's a touch different from the ones I've seen. Shouldn't be so hard to get it patched up, though.
Perfect spot for some peace and quiet.
I can take a hint. Thank you.
Dang, that's impressive.
He's dead, ain't he?
Crew members Ellie and Max are engaged in a heated discussion in the kitchen. Destination reached. The groundbreaker.
Can we talk?
those lemon slabs.
My comm center already got an update ping from the backup relay. I trust everything went smoothly. Thanks. That's odd. The only messages in the queue are encrypted ones. Looking at the transmission logs, the relay hasn't received a single unencrypted message in the past 36 months. Must be on account of some new security red tape. Well, whatever's the cause, the board and the Earth Minister will see it sorted. Thanks again for saving my derriere. I secured quite the payment authorization for you from Chief Jun Lei. Try not to spend it all in one place.
Indeed, Borsworth. If not the worst, unless it's
Ah, your face is a sight for sore ocular processors, Captain. Or rather, your headgear is.